Now the right man is drawing circles up and down the block. And I'd ask him what's the matter, but I know he don't talk. And the ladies treat me kindly, and they furnish me with tape. But deep inside my heart, I know I can't escape. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? To be stuck in a sun and morning, we're gonna let this blues again. Now Shakespeare, he's in the alley with his pointed shoes and bell, speaking with some French girl who says she knows me well. And I would send a message to find out if she's talked, but the post office has been stolen, mailbox is locked. Oh, mama, could this really be the end? Could this stuck inside of Mobile with the Memphis Blues again? Come on, she tried to warn me, said stay away from the railroad line. She says all the railroad men drink up your blood like wine. And I said, oh, I didn't know that. But then again, there's only one I've met. He just smoked my eyelids and he punched my cigarette. Oh, oh mama, can this really be the end? Could they stay inside the line? Will the Memphis Blues again? He died last week, and they buried him in the rocks. Everyone still laughs about how badly they are shot. But me, I expected it to happen, and I knew he lost control when he built a foundation shining full of hope. Come down here, showing everyone his gun, handing out free tickets to the wedding of his son. Me, I nearly got busted. Well, wouldn't it be my luck to be stuck without a ticket? He discovered me the job. So baffled when I asked him why he dressed with 20 pounds of headlines stapled to his chest. And he cursed me when I proved it to him. And then I said, not even you can hide. You see, you're just like me.
I hope you're satisfied. Oh, mama, can this really be the end? Do they stand inside of me with the limits of blues again? Now the rain man gave me 2 killers, and he said, jump right in. The first was Texas Medicine, the second was just Railroad Gin. And like a fool, I mixed them. They just strangled up my mind. Now people just get uglier, and I've got no sense of time. Says, come see her in her honky-tonk lagoon, where I can watch her walls for free beneath the Panamanian moon. And I said, well, oh, come on now, you know about my debutante. She says, your debutante just knows what you need, and I know what you want. Piccadilly on Grand Street, with a neon madman climb. They all fall there so perfectly, it all seems so well timed. And he, I sit here so patiently, waiting to find out what price you have to pay to get out of going through all of these things twice.
Thank you. Thank you.